Hey sunflowers, this video is all about the co-breeding update in Wild Horse Islands. This video will show the basis of the update, and I'll show some breeding we did.
3, 2, 1.
That was something. Now let's get into the update. It's pretty simple to do. First, click the person you want to co-breed with, then click invite to co-breed. Now choose your horses.